Yo, what's up? We're here in Sierraville, California. Number 9, that's us. 3 dudes, 1 bed, 1 sofa, good to go.
3 dudes, 1 bed.
We've been in Tahoe for a little bit, which is nice because staying with my brother, so it's like almost like being home, you know, kind of like second home. We've been doing a lot of boarding and riding resorts and jumping over waterfalls and stuff. It's nice just being able to like really just get back to after like snowboarding and with my brother. It's been amazing.
Time, I'm going to bed.
I think I got into snowboarding because of my brothers. Like, seriously, absolutely because of my brothers. I never really did like a snowboard school or whatever. My brothers are always just teaching me and stuff, and I think that's why I've gotten good at snowboarding, you know, is because my brothers have always been better than me, and it's nice to ride with someone better than you. You learn way more.
Well, you know, we're rocking this trailer, and the trailer got a flat tire, and pretty big setback, but we're gonna work it out. Mission was good. I think we got a few shots and on our way to get some sushi.